For me, the woods were always a place of relaxation. I always went hunting, always went fishing.
I've hunted ever since I was little. My dad would take me out with him.
I always hunted and hiked and was always into camping, so I knew that that was like my passion.
The nice thing about my major is we learn from the seedlings when they're just popping up out of the ground and what has to happen for it to germinate. And then we go from all the stages all the way to it being mature, where it needs to be cut, and we'll cut it and then even turn it into boards.
Everything's hands-on. There's not a whole lot of just sitting in a classroom. If you want to come here and study forest technology, you need to be prepared to be out in the woods.
Go to the trees tab.
Here we have an experimental forest. We are able to work with 100 acres.
An experimental forest is where you're just trying out different kind of harvesting techniques.
I know when some people think of forestry, they think, oh, we're gonna go grab a chainsaw and cut down all these trees. But really, that's not what goes into forestry.
The management of forest land is very important. If you just have people going out there and cutting willy-nilly, then you're gonna end up with some pretty terrible forests.
I never knew this much went into the forest industry. But after being here and my professors being able to teach me, it made me feel a lot better with what I went into.
The instructors, they've done this on the private side. They've actually gone out and they've done it.
There's so much hands-on, and that really helps. I know I'm a hands-on learner, so that's very helpful to me. And the instructors are great. They make learning fun. They're giving you guidance to succeed.